able to show you how to adjust the variable angle leg rest and the foot plate. So it's really simple to do and designed to do it without any tools involved. So the foot plate, if you need to do any stand transfers with your clients, you simply just move it up out of the way. Really, really simple and easy to do. If you need to adjust the angle of the leg rest, there's a little lever just in under the base of the chair. You just engage that and the leg rest will start to move up. So just get the angle that is required. To put it back down again, then just do the same. Engage the lever and push the foot plate back in again. That might need a little bit of effort, but it's really simple and easy to do. If you need to adjust the height of the foot plate, that's really simple and easy to do as well. You'll see that there are two plungers, one on each side of the leg rest. So you just pull those out simultaneously, get the height that you need and let those plungers pop back in again. Again, really simple, easy to do. And if you need to lower the foot plate down again, just pull those out, get the right height, and that's the foot plate in a new position.